All right, I want to show you how to hack a 2021 lid switch. You can hear it there. Come around to the back, just like the other. Of course, you have that maintenance hole there. You can override it. I just use a piece of styrofoam. Works just fine. You come in there. You see that? Once you get it in position, listen. Does not engage. Best lid switch hack you can find. I think it's better than the clothespin. What do you think?